And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Knox with a reversal. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism. Really just laying it in.
Tegan going up.
From the top. Elbow drop.
She's looking to end it early.
One, two. She barely gets the shoulder up.
How? How is the pin count that close this early?
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
Tegan Knox at full throttle looks nearly unstoppable.
Now Beth Phoenix might be in trouble here.
Brought down with a roundhouse.
Scooped up.
Fallaway slam with the bridge.
Tegan caught by surprise.
Beth looking to get back in this.
Beth showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to fight back.
Bang!
Knew what was coming there.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Quick sidestep by Beth.
World's strongest slam!
Ouch!
Cover!
And she's not done yet.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Look out!
Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Able to get out of the way.
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Quick sidestep by Knox.
Did you hear that impact?
Enziguri finds its mark.
Good night. Oh. And Beth with a counter.
Power slam.
And an elbow.
Uh-oh. Jarring impact.
Power slam!
She's taking a beating here.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. She's got an answer for that. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
She's into the ring again. Single leg drop kick. Finds a counter for Knox.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Watch
Watch this power. All the way up, all the way down. Not done just yet. Looking for the submission. It's cinched in.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Shoulders down. Shoulder out at the last moment.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out? And Tegan moves out of the way.
Ooh.
Oh. And she dodged that one nicely.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Of it, she's planning to renovate.
Well, I'm not sure how many walls she plans to take down here.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Just like that, Knox finds a counter.
Golly, that sounded rough.
And Knox keeps putting the pressure on.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
And this match will head back to the ring.
And now Knox could be closing in.
Able to get the advantage here.
Beth looking to get back in this.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
She's got the shoulders down.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. Enough already. Beth able to dodge that.
She turns it around on Phoenix.
Oh, what a windup.
Impressive reversal there.
Up and across the shoulders.
Torture rack. Torture rack.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Will this be enough?
How in the world?
Beth is really out of it. She might be done soon. Didn't go as planned there.
She's looking to put her opponent to sleep here. Oh, no, a neck breaker.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Getting sucked.
She's looking for the win.
Beth Phoenix wins. Beth Phoenix wins.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.
And here's a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room, L.A. Knight.
Let me talk to him, Cole. This man is an old-school throwback in a new-school age. The cars, the cashola, the charisma, the pure God-given ability to win matches. They don't really make him like L.A. Knight anymore, and that is a testament to the man himself.
Well, Corey's excited, and I'll be honest, so am I. Let's see what you're doing here, Corey. Just wrenching away. What a unique submission. slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And he was ready for Orton.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Bad predicament right here. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling. Catches a punch. Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, what a kick.
Knight was ready for that.
Sidewalk slam.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, backbreaker.
And you have to think moves like that or what?
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two. Reaching the ropes and pinfall is broken up. Somehow.
That was amazing. Orton is still in this.
The Viper still has a lot of fight left in him.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Oh, back elbow. Orton gets the better there. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
How many times have we seen Orton punt?
And there's the cover!
One, two,
three, no!
What a match.
RKO from out of nowhere.
That could be curtains for Knight.
There's two, three, no! A two count!
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver. Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, God, face first. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Himself in the ropes.
Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
LA Knight kicked to the gut
with BFT. Will Knight end this?
Two.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.
It's anything goes. There's no rules. The only thing a superstar needs to do is to be the first to put their opponent through a table.
There's a change in a competitor's demeanor when they have to prepare for this type of battle because it's complete pandemonium.
No matter how you look at it, a tables match is the human skeletal system's worst nightmare.
Look at this, going counter for counter. And Gargano gets beat to the punch.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Honing in on the arm.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Going up top.
Lift off.
Diving foot stop to the chest.
Oh, what are they going to do here? Oh, the clover leaf.
Check out the torque on the back.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Into the ring now.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Caught with a lariat. Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
Johnny aggressively maintaining the advantage.
He gets back into the ring. And Gargano with ring awareness.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
The Dude Buster! I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Great reversal.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Gargano is wasting no motion.
A Rock is not.
Johnny wrestling with a takedown. Looking to cinch it in. There it is.
Gargano's got it cinched in.
Tap, 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 tap out.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
From the heavens. Oh!
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
Good God, that's devastating.
Rock lands him with a spine buster. Taking out the up.
It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
Johnny away.
And Gargano's failing to make any advances.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Someone call a dentist.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later.
Startles Johnny. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Turned that one around. Taking it outside the ring now. Back in the ring now. retaliates.
Planted face first.
He's taking this to the floor now.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Ah, snapmare. Fought up an elbow.
Reversal. What a counter.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Getting back into the ring.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
What a counter by Gargano. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? He'll take things into the ring.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Ooh, man!
Johnny wants to take to the sky.
From the heavens, splash from the top.
You can't take much more of this.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Haymaker connects.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed. Got a snapmare. Fought up an elbow. Set up.
Put through the table. What an ending to this tables match.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
And going through that table was the exclamation point on this match. An emphatic tables match victory.
Johnny Wrestling should change his nickname after a loss like that. That was embarrassing.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Oh, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. And into the count. Charlotte's still in this.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Flair retaliating.
Up and face first.
Slapjack. Ooh, bullseye.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Able to shift her weight and escapes.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Crossbody.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Counters with an attack on China.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Shoulders down. she breaks the count quick.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
She can end it here.
One, two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
China is reeling to her feet. Chop. Natural selection.
Can China come back from that?
Shoulders down. One, two.
Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
That did not work out to Charlotte's favor. Can she turn to something else in her arsenal to finish things?
Nicely done.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Ooh-wee.
Placed into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
And China is getting worked on right now.
Yeah, China really needs to reassert herself back into this match.
Pick the leg.
Specifically targeting the leg. And she doesn't connect. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Quick thinking from China.
And China needed that badly.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
An onslaught of offense from Flair.
Flair is making the opposition bow down.
She's starting to tire a little.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
The arm absorbing the damage. And returning to the ring. Taking this to the floor. Shin breaker.
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
And China is getting worked on right now.
Yeah, China really needs to reassert herself back into this match.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Great agility from China.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
One, two.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Flair moved at the right time.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
What a shot! She must be close to... Oh, Charlotte Flair! Can she bridge into the figure eight?
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. A win via submission.
And Charlotte is your winner.
With that win.
Oh, yeah, it's Charlotte standing victorious.
All hail the queen.
Tag team match here with Ivar and John Cena. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Robert Roode and Raul Mendoza.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Devastating kick. Right up against his face.
Come on.
And he sends him into the corner.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
So ruthless. He's absorbed some damage already.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Face crusher.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash.
Wow. Springboard misses the target.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Oh, stomping away.
In comes John Cena.
Hey, wait now.
Cena headed up top.
Ooh.
Up high.
Looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
Nice escape. Into the corner now.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Mendoza with a reversal.
Look at the power from Cena.
Face first.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Swing
shot. Spinning cross body.
Great rotation. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Well, this isn't going to win them.
And he very quickly counters. He's got the answer for that one.
Kick lands.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Able to interrupt the attack. Strikes with a kick.
And Cena's able to evade.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Ooh, stiff punch.
They can just punch him in the chest. Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oof. Gut punch.
Nasty.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Cena stays off the attack.
Get his press!
Tag is made.
Hurry, pump handle! Pump handle coming!
Pump handle suplex.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Launching.
Splash!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
For the win.
to keep this match going.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
Rude able to evade. Down across the neck. Lands, and he's able to fight Rude off.
Michinoku driver, wow!
Is it enough? The cover!
Kicks out, he still has life.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
A panel suplex.
Hip toss. He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Rude's being stalked. Dangerous situation.
And Mendoza answers back.
Boom.
There's... Ah, flipping the script on him there.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Delivers the knee drop.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, sent flying.
Gets the tag.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. He's tagging out.
Drop kick.
Bam!
Down he goes.
That unraveled on Mendoza.
First.
Mendoza.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
Will that do it for Mendoza?
In.
He kicked out at two.
Unreal. Unreal the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord. Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Just stay down, man. You've done enough.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
And Ivar with the wherewithal to counter. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things.
Ivar, set up!
Samoa driver!
And that could keep Rude down!
Cover!
He keeps his team in the match.
And out of the ring he goes! And Ivar finding a way to inflict more damage.
The gears for Ivar might be turning toward ending things.
Oh my!
Now trampling the opposition.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Ivar, set up.
Samoa driver.
Here he goes for the win.
Now, Ingo powerbomb.
Two.
Oh, my God.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Mistake made by Ivar.
Uh-oh, get ready to drop that bow. this. Spinebuster!
With a sit-out. Nasty.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
This could do it!
Please get some control.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Beautiful suplex.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
Escape and a takedown.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Ivar, set up.
Samoa driver.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Right ended.
One, two, three. On a win. Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here are your winners, Ivar and John Cena.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future. Thank you.